Yes, I do enjoy thinking about things on my own. It gives me the opportunity to explore different perspectives and come up with new ideas. It also allows me to reflect on what I have learned and deepen my understanding of a subject. Taking time to think independently helps me to be more creative and critical in my teaching approach. It's an important part of my professional growth.